In 1969, a platoon is sent on a secret mission into Cambodia to destroy a North Vietnamese ammunition depot. The soldiers were told it was lightly defended because the enemy didn't expect Americans to cross the border. But when the platoon approached the depot, they found they were heavily outnumbered. Was the intelligence mistaken? Or was this a suicide mission all along? The men bravely attacked anyway. This is the true story of the only soldier to return.